just excited about the opportunity to start this thing out 1-0. Can't build a house without a foundation. You know, we needed a starting point. We were going to play Ty the four series. That was scripted from the get-go. All week long, that was where Ty was going in. At that time, we were 3-0 or whatever it was. And Ty saw an opportunity, man, an opportunity to step up and complete a big pass down the middle to Jordan Jones. And I think that sparked it. And then that was the spark that we needed.
We have a good team, man. It just took that one play, it felt like, and it felt like we all kind of settled down and got into a rhythm.
We had designed it to where Ty was going to go in, and seeing how he led his team is how we were going to readjust things. And it was kind of that way all the way through.
We have a lot of great quarterbacks, so I know it's going to be a battle, and it's still a battle.
Is that a tough call to decide who to start at quarterback next week, or is it Ty, or what do you do?
You know, we want to be able to get that ball in the end zone, and so we'll reevaluate things and readjust and see how it goes.
Premier Dermatology is all things skin for all of Northwest Arkansas.